Sure, thanks, Ethan. Well, if there are some things you want and money is tight, pawn shops may be a place to find a deal. You can get great, gently used items at low prices.
But experts say don't let the sticker price be the final selling price. In this morning's Making Sense report, we talked to pawn shop owners about the art of haggling.
From things like guitars to stereo systems to flat screen TVs, you can find almost anything you need at a pawn shop and get a pretty good price. But the price that's written on that tag is not always the bottom line. Joining me now is the owner of Big Daddy's Pawn Shop. Tell us some tips on what you can do when you come in to haggle at pawn shops.
In today's economy, we have more people coming in looking for a bargain. And most of the time, they don't walk up there and say, I'll take it for the price that's on it. They want to haggle a little bit. And that's what makes it fun.
So experts suggest that when you haggle, you should maybe come down about 10 to 15% off the sticker price. What's your advice?
I don't know. I don't know if there's any particular, I think it just depends on the customer. They come in looking at a product, and usually they'll make you an offer, and you just go from there. On some items, we don't have a lot of margin.
Good tips to remember, but also remember that haggling is not a one-way street. Any concessions made by the pawn shop owner is often met by concessions made by the prospective buyer. Remember, a deal for everyone is better than no deal at all. I'm Travell Island, and now it's Making Sense.
Pumpkin, we were just talking. You don't like to haggle.
I do not. I'm
You're terrible at it.
I am, but I will tell you, that's why this is a good story, because it's good to see that they expect you to try to get it at a lower price.
Yeah, and, you know, a lot of people used to didn't go to pawn shops because of this kind of stigma, but now there's reality shows on television, like Pawn Brokers or something like that,
reality show.
It makes people realize that, you know, you can get good deals.
Oh, absolutely. I know that one of those stores that's featured on a show in Las Vegas have lines out the door every morning when they open now. Very popular.